Art is my life now. It takes my mind off a lot of things. Thinking about my illness and sitting here and, you know, not very well. Some days I'm not up to painting because I'm too poorly, but when I'm up to it, I really enjoy it, and the time flies by and I get lost in it. I lose myself. I got quite depressed. I lost a lot of friends when I got ill because, you know, when you first become poorly, people feel sorry for you and they help you, and then gradually over the years and over time, they sort of disappear out of your life and you end up being a lonely person. I enjoy it, and I love the colours. Watercolours is my favourite. I like to see what happens because you haven't really got control, and it's just amazing to see what happens. You know, when you wet the paper, you put the watercolour in and move the paper about and let it do its own thing. I love landscapes. I adore trees, love trees, and I just enjoy painting. Life's a challenge for all of us, and there's two things I always feel in myself. Never give in, no matter how hard it gets. Keep going. And also, instead of jumping over hurdles, learn to go round them. And it makes your life a lot better. I think I've got my son to thank for this, because he sent me some pencils through the post with a little note inside it. Have a go at drawing, Mum, and don't give in. I've still got that note, so just keep going.